do you know why I pulled you over?
No, I do not. Fuck.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
So what's the dealio with MJ?
You're difficult to track down, Spider-Man.
Nick Fury, why did you tranquilize Ned?
Well, it was gonna be a kick-ass reveal for me. Look, maybe he's okay.
Oh, Mr. Fury, those are his brains.
It's okay. I've read that humans use like 10% of their brains. Maybe this is the shit. Maybe this is the part he doesn't use.
Lights out, boys.
Oh, so many brains. MJ, no! Mr. Fury! Aw, Mr. Fury!
That wasn't me! See, this coffee table shouldn't... Okay, motherfucker!
Ghost Rider, the tribe has spoken.
Oh, damn you all to hell!
Hey, look at this itsy-bitsy ass.
Hey, where you going, itsy-bitsy?
Fuck you!
Eat shit!
Fuck you! You eat shit!
You eat shit!
I'ma climb up this garden spout, you fucking asshole!
Better not!
Better not, asshole!
It's gonna rain!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Yeah, fuck you!
I do what I fucking want! How about that, motherfucker?
You told that fuck.
You told him.
That fuck. Oh, look. Shit fuck is bad.
Told you, you fuck.
Eat shit.
You eat shit.
Eat shit, you fuck.
The fuck you doing now?
I'ma climb up this garden spout and fuck your mama.
Fucking kill you, you fuck.
These is prison rules, motherfucker.
Itsy bitsy bitch.
Mario, I met someone new. I'm sorry, but I'm leaving you.
Huh? For who? Timothée Chalamet? You gotta be shitting me.
Haha, what's up? I'm Timothée Chalamet, and I have a thing for peaches.
Yeah, I know. We all know, you freak.
Listen up, you little brats. Your antics at recess have been entirely too wild, zany, and satirical. So today I brought in a guest to scare you straight, Mr. Davidson.
Holy what? That guy is jacked.
Had a lot of time to work out when I was in the big house.
Whoa, you were in prison?
I sure was. Locked up in a cage. No say in what I eat. Only allowed outside for an hour a day.
Tender.
In prison, you get a whole hour of recess every day?
Galileo, how much more recess is that than our current amount of recess?
Approximately 319 more hours of recess per year.
Wow, prison is like recess heaven.
Ooh, let's do some crime. So that we can all go to prison.
Yeah! Please don't tell my parole officer about this.
Good night, moon. Good night, cow leaping over the moon. Good night, clock. Good night, painting. Good night, wall. Good night, rug. Good night, crumbs on the floor.
Will you just shut up and go to hell to sleep? Damn it, every night we go through this. You live in an apartment complex. Have some common courtesy, my guy.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is that other rattlesnakes know that I'm related to you?
Can you read the top line?
I caught a top. What is that?
No, that's an H.
I'm wiggly blind.
Mr. President, let me just say we are so excited to be working with you to make socially conscious content.
We were thinking maybe a documentary about healthcare.
Or a prestige drama about a family on the south side of Chicago.
I had something else in mind. And, let me be clear. Die, no thanks.
Barack Obama, Dino Destroyer.
Boom, baby. Where you taking a nap? That's it. What I do! All day! That's right, baby!
Oh, Barack, you know I love watching you kill those dinos!
Put those two lips on me. Coming soon to Netflix, a pow pow bam! Barack in your face, baby!
Hey, hey! Who's knocking on Genie's door?
Hi, Mr. Genie? I'm one of the bell ringers you magically created for Prince Ali's parade today.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I just remember appearing next to 30 other dudes dressed in these weird hats, pumping these bells up and down in the air. Like, do you know who I am? Do I have a name? I mean, I know I'm damn good at bells.
Belfort. Belfort's your name. Okay, Bell Jar Jar Binks, I should turn it.
And you know the 53 peacocks and 95 white Persian monkeys we were singing about? Can you wish me up some white Persian monkey food? They fling poo when they're hungry.
Kevin, buddy, I don't make the wishes. I make the magic. What happens afterwards, I quite literally don't give a shit. Door slam.
It's a no, guys.
I'm only a bill. Yes, simply a bill.
Wow, stealing the Declaration of Independence was easier than I thought.
It's inside, you idiot.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like someone's having a naughty dream. Hate to kill the mood.
What the hell, man?
Oh,
Can we help you?
I'm sorry. I'm here to kill Jonathan.
Well, he ain't here, capiche?
But this is his dream.
Yeah, he's having a sex dream about the Michelin Man bonking Mr. Met.
Oh, God, really? Hey, no judgment, right? Who cares? So he's not here.
No.
I guess I'll come back another time.
Yeah, auf Wiedersehen.
Oh, it worked. You guys are the best.
Hey, you got it, Jonathan. Anytime.
So happy to help.
You sure you guys don't want to, you know, stay?
Not after last time.
Looks like Bethany got veneers.
Oh, that lucky bitch.
Give me the child!
Let me rule over you, Sarah. And you'll receive everything a girl could want. Love me, and I'll forever be your slave.
Dude, I'm 16. You are so canceled.
Canceled? Now, let's not blow this out of proportion. I mean, we both made mistakes. You whisked your brother away.
Yeah, I'm a moody teen. You're an adult man gyrating in spandex, saying you want to be my slave. What's next? You're gonna ask for a picture of my feet? You're so gross.
I'm an eternal being. It's not sexual for me. Look into the crystal. You'll see a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Oh my God, and the magic tricks you're always doing. No way you learn those to impress adult women. Wait, is that why you stopped time? So girls like me will never turn 18?
Well, now you're just twisting everything to make it seem worse.
Oh my God. Just wait until I post about this on Twitter.
Wait, Sarah, come on now. I'm begging you. These goblins depend on me. I have a career as a king.
Yeah, we haven't even covered the power imbalance. You're a monarch, and I'm a babysitter. I remember. I remember the words. Hashtag me too!
Ruinous response!
Wait, I could just buy these?
It's over, Hans. You're about to die hard.
You'll die hard too. Die harder, McLean. I've got terrorists on every floor of this building.
I already told them I was coming to kill you. They know you're finished. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Are so sweet.
April 1st, the day of fools. I pity the fool who participates in April Fool's Day. There are too many fools to pity on this day. How about this? Mr. T gonna start his day. Time to check Mr. T's email. Ah, look at this here. My friend Gary just emailed me a link to a new children's charity. Oh, it's a fool's giant ding-a-ling. I hate this day. I'm now the fool I pity. I pity me, Mr. T.
Wow, I really used to sound like that. Luckily, I found Al Kaplan's Alien Accent Reduction course.
Who here feels they've been judged because of the way they speak? Over the next 4 weeks, my vocal command course will transform your weird alien sounds into perfect English.
E.T. Phone home.
First person singular.
iPhone home.
Nicely done.
Before Al, I was unemployed, living in a swamp, virtually no love life. Hurt, did it, when from heaven you fell? Since mastering my speech, I started a business, bought a better swamp, and got engaged.
Remember, change your speech.
Change your life.
Thanks, Al.
Are you sure we don't need to pack everything up for the movers?
Apparently, this place does it all.
Hi, come on in.
Okay. Oh, okay, watch where you're going. If you could
just... Easy, watch the wall.
Please, not the baby.
That was my mother.